girl, thank God you found her.
What are you doing here?
Carol, the office is a mess without you. Jerry got the files mixed up and performed a root canal on a woman who came in to have her teeth cleaned. And Mr. Carlin thinks that the temp we hired is plotting to kill him. You've got to come back. I'm willing to beg.
I don't know who you are, Bob.
Bob. Dr. Bob Hartley. I'm a psychologist.
Oh, well, Dr. Bob, but Carol is perfectly happy here, aren't you, Carol?
Absolutely.
We'll double your salary.
I'll get my thanks. Double it in a half.
5 weeks vacation.
Your own masseuse.
My season tickets to the Cub game.
Oh, yeah. But she's really going to want that. Why don't you just offer
this? This is the year that the Cubs could go all the way. And you're the same very healthy. All we need is one more to eat.
Hey. Excuse me. Time out. Look, it's not just the money, but for the first time, Bob is admitting he really needs me. See, it's a very big breakthrough for him, and I don't want to reject him.
Mr. Psychologist, and maybe you'll analyze what was going through your mind when you put that tie with that jacket.
You're a very angry woman, Miss Brown. You really ought to see someone. But not me. Are you coming, Joe?
Here, Bob. You are a delight to work for, Miss Brown, and I'm sure you'll have no trouble replacing me.
Oh, yeah.
So, you say you're a psychologist?
Did I?
You know, Bob, if you would be in town for a couple of days, I'd love to spring for lunch. You know, maybe just chat about a few things. Say, what school of therapy do you follow?